time was like, please, can I like get a word in?
He said, you don't look dead enough.
I was like, this is really hard because I don't have my contacts in right now.
I sit much easier in complex, manipulative female roles for some weird reason.
It's been discussed, but contractually I'm not able to talk about that. Hi, I'm in Busselton at the Forrester Estate Winery with these two clowns.
Hey.
It's Ryan and Alex. Alex is in the reckoning with me. We just had a jury screening last night. And today we're taken on a bus to a wine tasting at this place. I'll show you more in a bit.
Just to start with, just a sentence about yourself being here at CinefestOz 2014.
Yeah, it's a real honour to be at CinefestOz 2014 to showcase The Reckoning, the film that I'm in. It's been such a delight to see how high the standard of films are at this festival. It says a lot about the Australian film industry and also a lot about the Western Australian film industry in particular. I really don't know. I think it's actually been a really refreshing experience to attend a regional film festival like this because I'm meeting a lot of filmmakers from other cities in Australia, and it's kind of like a beautiful melting pot of creative excellence where we're able to kind of mingle and share ideas and obviously films in a way that I don't think I probably have the chance in Melbourne or Sydney, for instance.
How do you feel about the destination itself?
Well, take a look. This is just really breathtaking. I would say this is probably the loveliest morning I've had here yet because the sun is shining and we're also at this beautiful winery. Hi, I'm Viva Bianca and I'm at CinefestOz. Hi, I'm Viva Bianca. I'm at CinefestOz 2014. Oh my god, I'm so exhausted. I've just gotten back to what's called Abbey Beach Resort after a day of wineries. We went to the Forrester Estate Winery and then we went to our Ravina Estate Winery and had some incredibly delicious wine and was spoilt rotten with food, and I even had to make a speech in front of all of these film industry people, which, believe it or not, frightens me to death. There's people walking past. Oh, cute girl. I'm told that I have like 40 minutes to get ready for the red carpet premiere for The Reckoning. Last two nights we've had premiere after premiere. First I went to a premiere of Son of the Gun, which was a fantastic Australian film. That was the night that I arrived. I'd been travelling for 30 hours from Los Angeles to where I am now, Busselton in Western Australia. That was with a significant stopover in Melbourne, at which point I missed a connecting flight and I had to screw around there. And then last night we had what's called a jury screening of The Reckoning, which involved very important Australian film industry people judging our film to determine whether or not the filmmakers would win a huge, humongous prize, which amounts to $100,000. And now tonight is our official Australian premiere of The Reckoning. So we're in the car driving to our Bunbury premiere, which we're told is the big premiere. Yay! Here we are in the car. Apparently it's a 40 to 60 minute drive. Alex, say hi.
Hello.
Mega, mega superstar of The Reckoning.
It's a bit over the top, but yeah, I'll take it.
We are hopefully no further than about, what would you say, Ryan?
10 minutes away.
10 minutes away, we hope. Yeah. This is Ryan.
Hi.
Hi, he's actually my PA. a very prestigious PA. He does things like holds my coat, takes my iPhone pictures for me when I'm on the red carpet for things like vlogs. He takes my wine glass and I think for
I'm bloody good. I do most things for him.
I'm just kidding, he's actually not my PA. I don't have a PA, but I really wish I did. So any takers, just
line up.
Just send in submissions to submissions@vivabianca.com. I've been marching through the park.